The USB drive is not showing up in Windows has been a common issue. If you've done preliminary checks on your USB drive, but still it can't be detected in your PC, you should never miss this video. In this video, we'll provide you these 5 useful ways to make USB flash drive show up in Windows. Let's do it one by one. If your USB drive does not show up in File Explorer but shows up as unallocated space, follow the steps below to update USB driver. Connect the USB flash drive to your PC, right-click on this PC, and choose Properties. Select Device Manager and expand Disk Drives. Find and right-click the problematic USB drive and select Update Driver. Click Automatically Search for Driver Software Online and wait for the driver to be updated. After that, restart your computer. Try to reconnect your USB drive to your PC and check whether the USB drive shows up or not. Another option is to reinstall disk driver to make your USB flash drive show up on Windows PC. Right-click this PC and choose Properties, Device Manager. Click on Disk Drives. Right-click on your USB drive that is not showing up in File Explorer and choose Uninstall Device. In the prompt asking you to confirm the removal, click OK. Wait patiently and let the process finish. If it takes too long, you can remove the USB flash drive from the PC. Restart your computer and reconnect the USB flash drive to the PC. After the computer restarts, the driver will be automatically installed. If your USB shows up as unallocated space in disk management, after updating or reinstalling the driver, you are recommended to create a new partition to make it ready for data storage. To create new partitions on the USB drive, right-click this PC and choose Manage Disk Management. Right-click the unallocated space and choose New Simple Volume. Follow the wizard to finish the remaining process. Your USB drive should now show up in Windows as usual. You can copy the files you recovered back to your USB if you want. If the drive letter of your USB drive is the same as one of the drive letters of your computer's hard disk partition, you won't be able to see it in Windows File Explorer. In this case, you need to assign a new drive letter to your USB drive. Right-click this PC and choose Manage Disk Management. Right-click the volume on your USB flash drive and select Change Drive Letter and Pass. In the window that opens, click Change. Assign a new drive letter to your USB drive and click OK. If your USB flash drive has file system errors, it will show up as RAW and become inaccessible. To fix the file system error, you need to format the drive to convert RAW to NTFS or FAT32, but all data on it will be deleted. Therefore, you should first protect your data by making a copy of it. Use a tool like TenorShare 4DDig to recover files from your USB drive that is not showing up on Windows PC so that you can rest assured to format it. After installing 4DDig on your PC, connect USB flash drive to your computer. Open TenorShare 4DDig and select the USB device on the interface. Click Scan button to start looking for lost files on the USB drive. After the scanning, you can select and preview the files that you want to recover, and then click Recover button to retrieve files. After storing your data from unrecognized USB drive in a safe place, you can now format the USB drive to convert the file system back to NTFS or other Windows-compatible file system. Open the Start menu, search for Computer Management, and click Computer Management in the search results. Click Disk Management in the bar on the left-hand side. Then find the device in the drive viewer. Right-click on your USB flash drive and select Format to format the drive and make it usable. Hopefully these 5 methods can finally fix your USB drive not showing up on Windows. If you have any questions, just leave your comments below. See you next time.